Well, I got all my shopping done at Walmart, got stocked up, yay, awesome, and finally got to wash clothes. Ah, oh, smells so good. Nice clean clothes, so all my clothes are clean, and even spent the night at that Walmart. Well, I didn't stay at that Walmart. There's a whole plaza next to it, and all the way to the side is side parking. That's where I parked, and I didn't get harassed, so yeah, we're gonna get on the road and go to Bear Mountain. Let's go. Oh yeah, did I mention, and I just filled up with gas too, as I was running a little low. This, I hate tight parking lots like this gas station has.
You are on the fastest route. You should reach your destination by 11:59 a.m.
But yeah, I went ahead and filled up, and now we're headed to the Bear Mountain Reserve. Right. We're actually not that far from my destination. It is only, oh cute small car. It is only 5.7 miles. Thanks, Beth. Yep, it's 5.7 miles away, so we should be there in about 15 minutes. Well, I should be there in about 15 minutes. Y'all will be there in seconds.
Continue on Beaverbrook Road for a half mile.
Oh, God. Wonder if I'll fit through there. Well, I turned around because I didn't want to risk it. That was 10.6. I think I'm under that. I need to find out exactly how high I am. I just
1,000 feet. Turn left onto Old Newtown Road.
I just didn't want to risk it with being so curved. If it was more squared off, then yeah. But no, I just like no. Nah, I'm gonna turn around. I don't want to scrape my top. There's the gas station where I got gas. $2.19 for cash. Alright, and here is the parking lot that I parked at last night. It was a Staples, that's what it was. And Walmart is on the far end, but they had a bunch of signs over there, so I decided to park over here. Alright, so I'm definitely going to find a better way. There was three ways, and for some strange odd reason I took that way. Alright, so let me find a different way. Okay, so I found a way. Yay. It is, it's actually 2 minutes longer, but I'm fine with that. I was just really uncomfortable about going through that short tunnel. Okay, well, let's get back on the road. And you know, it wasn't even really the height
that
bothered me. It was how narrow it was. It's like only one car could go through at a time. I was just like, ugh.
Turn right onto Newtown Road.
Thank you. All right, so instead of going left, we are going right, and we'll be going around the tunnel. No short, stubby tunnels, please.
Continue on Newtown Road for 3/4 mile.
Thanks, Bev. So this way is not that bad. It's only a mile more than the other way was, which I would rather do than take a risk of fucking up my roof. Oh yay, traffic. Well, at least I only have to be 2 miles on this road. Ugh. 2 miles, thank you. Alright, onward bound. Watts Pond State Park and Candlewood Lake, exit 6. That's not not where we're going. Also at exit 6 is the Railway Museum. Awesome. RR Station, Metro North.
Take exit 6.
Well, I guess this is my exit. Okay, exit 6. Seems to be a lot at this exit.
In 800 feet, turn right onto Connecticut 37 North.
Thanks, Beth. Road, and there should be a trailhead about less than half a mile up the road. Oh, he looks like he's struggling to get up that hill. Go, go, go. Bear Mountain.
Keep right, then your destination will be on the left.
Alright. Hey, Moo Moo, time to go hiking. One of our favorite pastimes. One thing I like about Panda is that she's a full RV, but I can back into spaces and park like a regular car. Alright, well, I am going to move over here because there's shrubbery behind me and it's preventing me from backing all the way up. And over here, there's no shrubbery. See? Nice grass. Awesome. There, now I'm parked like everyone else. And that's awesome, because I don't like taking up too much space. That's why I'd actually thought about getting a van instead of Panda, but I'm actually glad I have Panda, because I have the space of an RV, but she's really easy to handle, and she's only 22 foot, so if I back up into most spaces, I can fit like a regular car, so... Let's get going. Alright, everything seems a-okay on this side. The bushes are cut back far enough. Although, I will say that the solar panels aren't in the sun, but it's okay because sometimes you have to sacrifice a little. We just had some lunch and I decided to flip Panda around since there was enough grass. I'm just in the grass a little bit. That way the solar is still collecting some sun and it's time to go hiking. So let's go. John F. Kennedy Hiking Trails. And this is at Bear Mountain Reservations. Dedicated May 29th, 1987 by James E. Dyer, Mayor. Awesome, it looks like they have some really good trails here. All right, Moo, time to go exploring. Of course, I chose to go uphill. There's several paths here. It's really neat here. Here's the path I'm going on. And there's a path down there too. Right, Onward Bound. Yeah, I probably should have grabbed a map. There's like tons of trails. Super cool. There's an owl right there. I know you can't see it through the trees. That's awesome. Flying away. Wow, it's got some big wings. There goes another one. Awesome. There was a trail back here. Maybe we should go on this trail, Moo Moo. Alright. Where did those owls go? I want to see one up close. Oh, owl. Where are you, owl? Yoo-hoo. I don't think that's the call for an owl. There one goes. They're kind of hidden. Oh, there it is right there. Oh, there's a bunch of them. There it is. There's a closer shot. That's a beautiful owl. Oh, there it goes. That's a big owl. All right, Moo Moo, come on, let's go. You're lucky you're not the size of a rat. It might want to eat you. Isn't that right? Hmm? All right, so we're back out in the field, but we started way over there. I just saw people walking over there. We came out over here. So we're going down this path now. We've come up to an intersection. There's red, orange, and green. Jeez, that's where we came from right there. There are like tons of paths here. I wish I would have grabbed a map, but I didn't see any that were available. It's fun to explore without a map too. As long as you don't get lost. No. Oh, what's this? God, more splits. I think this goes back around the way we came from. This goes back into the woods. Let's check this out. Actually, this is the hill that I climbed up. So remember that white sign and that bog? Yep, this is where we started. See, that's how easy it is to get turned around in these places. Come on, Moo Moo, let's take the lower trail. We didn't take this trail earlier, so. Ah, this is the red trail. So let's follow the red trail. So luckily, my hiking app has a GPS on it and a map, and it lets me know where I've been. I did make a, see that loop? So I did make a circle. Now we're on a different trail here, going downwards. So I just forget to check this sometimes. All right, Moomoo's leading the expedition. Moomoo, go. This trail is pretty tight. The other one was more manicured and more wide open. Like the vines. Oh, okay, so we're coming back into the woods that we saw all the wildlife. I think this is that lower trail that we got off of. Now I have more of a sense of direction now that I was looking at my GPS. So I don't feel so lost. This is actually a really beautiful part of the trail. It's really rocky though. Gotta be careful not to trip on the rocks. Uh-oh. You don't wanna go rock climbing, Moo Moo? Come on. Up. Oh, not that one. You silly monster. You gotta go up that one. Good girl. Okay, now go up here. Up here. Good girl. Oh, good girl. I should take this off you, huh? That is such a good girl. You want to pose for a picture? Alright, stay there. I'm going to take a picture of you. Good girl. Awesome. Let Mama help you down. There you go. Oh, you want to get down yourself? You want to be a big girl? Alright, come on. Get down. Good girl. Continue on, Moo. You rock climber, you. Come on. Wow, it gets really rocky up here. I just passed a bunch of people too. Going the opposite way. All right. All right, made it to the top of this hill. And checking my GPS right there. There's the other trail that we took. So continue on. Big rocks. Oh. Sometimes the paths are hard to tell where they are, but luckily they mark them. Here's the red, and there's the red trail. So gotta go through all these rocks. You gotta be real careful not to trip on some of these. Some of these stick up pretty far. All right, there's a trail. Right. Oh, so there's an intersection here. It's the red trail and then the orange trail. So knowing that I checked my GPS earlier, that way leads back up to the trail that we were at. So we're gonna get off this red trail and follow the orange trail down. Yes, sounds like a plan. Ooh. Look at this. Alright, come on. I forgot you're the professional rock climber. Come on. Good girl. Seem to be going downhill, like majorly downhill. There's a lot of rocks. It's gonna be hard climbing up. There seems to be like a huge body of water through the trees. That's what it looks like. What do you think, Mumu? Alright, I gotta pay attention to where I'm going. I already tripped on one rock. That's not a good thing going downhill. Yep, I definitely do see water down there. Oh, jeez. Look at all the rocks. Definitely don't make it easy to get here. Yeah, but she, as long as they are not like on top, yeah, some of them just like jump on top of her.
She's pretty good. She like, she runs over and that might be a little overwhelming, but then she like, no, she doesn't.
Yeah, she's fun to play, so she doesn't seem scared.
And she's pretty gentle in her approach.
Yeah, it's just some of them can be like really rough.
Yeah.
And she gets scared of big dogs.
Yeah.
Is that Moo Moo?
She is cute. Is she a rat terrier?
Actually, she's a mix. A terrier and, yeah, that's true. I didn't know they had a rope swing. I'm gonna go check that out. That's awesome. Alright, so they do have a rope swing. There's the rope swing. What you doing, Moo Moo? Awesome here. Very beautiful. You saw the rope swing, and also they're swimming here, of course. You've seen people swimming. And I've just been talking to people and having conversations. I wish I would have brought something to swim with my bathing suit. That would have been awesome. But oh well. Or it's just a really peaceful place to relax, to sit down and watch everything. What's going on, Moo Moo? Huh? You want to get in the water? Just because I don't have my bathing suit doesn't mean I can't dip my feet in the water. Oh, that feels good. Awesome. Hey, you wet rat. What do you think? Comes the waves, the boat just went by. Well, we're gonna go ahead and head back. This was awesome. At least I know it's here. The next time I'll be prepared with a swimsuit. You ready, Moo Moo? Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, this is gonna definitely be harder than it was coming down. Oh, look at you. She's just a rock climber, I swear to God. Go, Moo Moo, go. You show me the way, I'll follow you. Like, come on, slowpoke. Look at you, you spaz. She is sniffing out the path. I'm not showing her, and she knows exactly where to go. Good Lord. You go, girl. Yes, I'm way down here. That wore me out. Still got a little more to go to. Jeez Louise. Mumu's revived after her swim. Look at her. Oh yeah. There we go. We made it to the top. Whew. Yes, this place is definitely awesome. I hope you come visit it, but don't forget to bring a pair of swimming trunks or swimsuit and two pair of new lungs because it's a hike up and down. All right, let's get back to Panda. Yay! We're back to this intersection. That's the way we went last time. And there's another trail that way. And we came from that way. Here's the field here, so we just gotta go through the field and then the first set of forests. Got these bugs. And then we'll be back to Panda. Awesome, the beautiful field. There's another way that way too. Yeah, it's a good idea to either take a picture of the map or bring the map. Oh, we made it back to Panda. Now the sun's on this side. Figures. I'll turn around. Have fun, Moo Moo. Yes. Look what I dug out of my refrigerator. I love my solar 12-volt refrigerator and freezer combo. Nice cold water. Oh, that feels so good. And ice cream sandwich. Well deserved after that hike. Moo Moo, you want some cold water? Oh, I bet you do, honey. There you go. You can enjoy cool stuff too. Yes. This really makes a 12-volt refrigerator worthwhile. Just the simple things like ice cream and cold water after a long hike. I did live a long time, a year, without refrigeration. And it was fine. But yeah, the simple things of like a cold water and ice cream after hiking, you can't beat it, so definitely worth an investment. Plus I get to keep other stuff like milk and dairy products. That is so good on a hot day. Alright, well I'm gonna enjoy my ice cream sandwich, my cold water, and I'll see y'all in a little bit. Bye! I think Moo Moo deserves a cold treat, so I'm giving her a chilled carrot stick. She loves these. Here you go, Moo Moo. I'm back. Well, we finished our snacks and stuff, and a family had come in here. I wish I'd have had somebody tell me how to get around in the quickest way, but yeah, I told them to take the red trail to the right, and then it leads to the orange trail, which the orange trail leads all the way to the lake. So yeah, they wanted the quickest way there because they had four children with them. Not saying that's bad, but that's a lot of children. Well, anyways, when I was down at the lake, I had met a native of New York, and she told me about a pizza place. She said she has eaten at a lot of pizza places, and this is one of the best pizza places. So I'm definitely going to try it out. She said it was Pep's Pizza. So, and there's one actually here. There's some in Jersey. There's some in New York. And there's also one here in Connecticut in Danbury that she knows about. So I'm going to go try that out later and see how that is. Hopefully it's awesome. I looked up the website and the pizza looks awesome. She told me to get the margarita pizza, or they have a clam pizza. I'm not sure. I like clam chowder, but I wasn't sure about clam on pizza, so. But you never know. It's nice to try new things, but I'm not sure what I'm gonna get, so. If you've watched my channel long enough, you know I enjoy food. And I'm glad I keep active and exercise a lot and do hikes, or I would be as big as a cow. But anyways, it's time to go to Pepe's pizzeria and go get some pizza. Hopefully it's as good as she said it was. All right, let's get on the road. Well, this place was definitely awesome.
400 feet, turn left onto Bear Mountain Road.
Thanks, Bev. This place was definitely awesome, and I enjoyed it a lot. I'm definitely gonna come back here and visit again. There's the trailhead right there. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Y'all should definitely come and visit this place if you get a chance. That looks like an awesome spot. It's by the river, by the lake. That's cool looking. Alright, pay attention to your driving. Narrow roads, narrow roads. Alright, here we are. Well, this is Applebee's. We gotta go next door for the pizza thing. There's actually a Lowe's right next door also that we're gonna go to. And that's probably where we're gonna boondock tonight. I'll be right back. Stay there, okay? Be a good girl. Well, I decided to park Panda the right way so she wasn't taking up 4 parking spaces. That way I won't get harassed. It's usually when you park sideways is when people harass you. They make sure the door is locked. I don't think it is. Nope. All right. It's locked now. Pepe's Pizza. Takeout only, main entrance. Oh yeah, takeout, okay.
Yeah, you're in the right place.
Oh, awesome, thank you. Yeah, I guess I'll take the fresh tomato pie then. The $12.50, what is that, the small? Yeah, it's just me, so. Awesome, so they said about 15 minutes. That place is busy. So I ended up getting the tomato basil pie that actually, they only sell from July to September when tomatoes are in season. So, should be good. Let's see. My pizza's ready. All right, dismiss. Toot, 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 toot. All right, beam me up, Scotty. Ooh. I'm back and my pizza is back too. Awesome. Alright, well we're gonna head over to Lowe's and I'm gonna watch some TV and enjoy. Ooh, look at the pizza. That looks good. Amazing. Oh, I can smell the basil. Oh, that smells so good. Okay. Yes, Moo Moo, I know you can get some crust. I know how much you like to eat crust. Alright. Let's go. Well, we made it. Here's the Lowe's. There's a Best Buy here. There's also a cinema here. I might actually watch a movie later. parking lot over here, so we're just gonna come over here so that way we don't bother anybody. All right, well, I'm gonna try a piece of pizza. Sorry. That way y'all will know how it is. Ooh, nice thin crust. Well, not super thin, but let's see. Alright, and this is the fresh tomato and basil pie that they only serve seasonal. It looks pretty good, actually. Alright. Mmm. Oh my god, that tastes so fresh and so good. Mmm. You might not get no crust. Mmm. So good. Moo Moo enjoying a little bit of crust? Yep. Alright, well, I'm not gonna pig out in front of y'all. I'd give you some if you were here. Want a bite? Well, I'm gonna go enjoy some TV and we might go to the movies later, or I might go to the movies later. Moo Moo definitely can't get in there. Mmm.